Okay guys, so this is going to be a three-part video because it's going to be so long. The first video is already 10 minutes, so I'm going to do it in three different parts. So, yeah, they'll all be up today, but I just wanted to do it in three parts because it's too much to do it in one video. So, the next thing that's in my, the next thing that's in my makeup box is... this Italia nude lip liner. It looks like this. I don't know if you can see it, but it looks like that. Oh, there you go. It looks like that. It's really pretty. I like it. It's a pretty color. I really love lip liners, so that's good. My next product in my makeup box is Shine Erase oil blotting sheets from e.l.f. I really like these, but they're really small. But I still haven't finished them. I've had them forever. So this is basically what they look like. They're little thin sheets. They're thin little sheets, and they're really good for oil. My next product is another lip liner in Dusty Rose. This is actually my favorite lip liner when I had brown hair, because I feel like it looks different on me with red hair. So I don't really wear it as often as I used to, but this is still my favorite lip liner. It's such a pretty color. I love filling in my lips, and I love this color to fill my lips in. It makes my lips look so much bigger. This is a black eyeliner from Italia Deluxe. It's basically... Oh, you know what? I forgot to show you what the Dusty Rose looks like. Why I love it so much. I guess it's kind of like a nude, too. It's this one, the second one. It's more like a pinkish, like the nude one, but it's more pink, and I really like that about it. The other one is like a brownish pink, which I also like, so I like this. Okay, so I have another one, another lip liner in Plum, and it looks like this. These are really, actually really pigmented for, you know, $1, because that's how much I got all these for. Honestly, I have a lot of makeup, but I don't spend a lot on it because, you know, budgets. I like to use budgets. And so this is what this one looks like. I know, I heard them. This is what this one looks like. It's Plum, and it's a really pretty color. It's really bright, and I really love it. Here's another lip liner in Italia Deluxe. It's Mauve, so I'll just show you what that looks like. This is like a brownish. I don't know, I like this color. It's like a purplish, brownish mix, pinkish, and it's this one. It's really pretty. There you go. It's really pretty, I like it, and it's really pigmented. The next would be a Color Blur by Lip Studio. It's by Maybelline, and it's like a lip liner, and it's really dark. It's kind of like creamy, and I don't like that about lip liners, but it kind of dries matte, sort of, but I don't like that it's creamy. But if you like creamy, then it's a perfect color. I love the color, but I just feel like it's too creamy, and then there's like a smudger in it, so which is also good. So I do like this when I'm doing, you're supposed to use this as a smudger. I do like it when I'm blending this part, and when I'm blending with this, it looks really, really nice. But I have to find a translucent powder. So that's I have to find a translucent powder, so basically, so when I matte it out, like, it doesn't look bad. I have this Maybelline new Dream Matte Powder in the color Sand Medium, because I kind of look dark, but this one's really good. It's kind of like a lighter look, but I just use it for like the insides when I'm highlighting my face. So that's what it looks like. I need to go get a new one. Oops, right there. I need to go get a new one, because I'm already out. Oh, it's like this. There you go. Because I'm already out. But yeah. My next product is a shine stick. Show you the color. It's very, very shiny and pigmented. It's not really pigmented, it's just shiny. Right there. And I never used it. Here is my next. This side of my makeup box is all lip products, and I have a lot of lip products, so I'm sorry if this video is like really long. So the next one is a lip gloss from OPI. I can't really show you it because it's three different colors, but it kind of. I'll show you how it comes off. I really like this one. It's this one on the bottom. I like it. It's really like pigmented, and like the color is really pretty. Okay, so the next product is gonna be a lipstick from. It's from BH Cosmetics. It's called Color Lock. It's from Long Lasting Matte Lipstick. The only reason, to be honest, that I got this is because I used to watch a YouTuber named Jenny Ho, and she used to buy a lot of makeup, and she showed me. Well, this brand, and I was like, okay, I'll check it out. And so now this is the color. It's really pretty, and she actually inspired me to I think like she just showed me like a lot of new makeup tips, so I guess she kind of did like to do new face things. So this is the color, the last one. This is the color. And it's really pretty. It's like a purplish pinkish. It's really bright. I feel like that's a good night look. So I've never really used it before. I have another lipstick. It's from Wet n Wild. In the color Cherry Picking. Oh, I forgot to tell you what color this was. This was in the color Adore Me from BH. Sorry. I forgot to tell you guys. So yeah. And this is in the color Cherry Picking. It's really pretty. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. It kind of resembles it's a really bright pink. It's the last one. The quality in the camera doesn't like really show how good it looks, but on my hand it looks really, really pretty. The next is gonna be a Revlon lip gloss in the color Crystal Lilia. I like this one when I'm blending, but I really don't use this one because I kind of lost touch with lip glosses. I really like lip liners right now. I like that matte fresh look, so that's why I kind of just use lip liners. I don't even use the lipsticks I have. That's the color. You can't really see it, but it's like a nice soft pink. The next one is another Dusty Rose pencil because I fell in love with it, so I bought like 10 million of them. The next is gonna be a MAC lipstick. This was actually the first MAC product. Oh, no. This the first MAC lipstick that I've ever bought. And I never really use it because I feel like it's just for special occasions. But I got it in Retro Matte Flat Out Fabulous. And it's... I feel like this resembles the color that I got from VH, the one that I just showed you guys. but it's a really pretty color. It's really pigmented, and it's matte, and I love that. I love matte lipsticks, so it's this one right there. It's really pretty. The next thing is a nude lip liner that I got from a drugstore, but it's from Milani. I love Milani. It looks so fancy. I feel like this shouldn't be a drugstore product, but since it is, it's really good. I feel like their brand looks really fancy, so it doesn't look drugstore, but it really is. So this is the color. It's nude. It's a really pretty color. I like it. I use it to mix. Here's another lip gloss from, this one's from Sephora, in the color, I can't really see it anymore. Oh no, never mind. I can't see the color anymore, but there is a number on it. It's 1166B. So I'll show you what that looks like. It's really bright pink, and it's this one. It's really pretty. The next one is like an e.l.f. lip stain. I never really use lip stains, but the color doesn't. Maybe because I never use it. But it basically looks like that, I guess. It's like red. It's in the color, let's see. It's in the color Nude Nectar. My next is going to be a lip gloss, and it's really shiny. I have a lot of lip products, sorry guys. It's in the color Angel. So it comes out a lot. It's really like just like a glittery look. I put a lot so you guys could actually see it. So I used my whole hand already, so I'm going to clean it up with these makeup wipes, and I'll show you how good these are. It's already taking off the makeup I have in my hands that I didn't know I had, so I'm just gonna go like that. Ooh, these lip stains, these lip products are on there. So basically, this makeup wipe is so good. It takes off all the makeup and excess that you have on there. And it's kind of red right now because I just scrubbed it super hard. So look, you see no more makeup. My next, I think I'm going to stop showing you the colors because, well, no, I'll just scrub it. It's okay. Because I have a lot more to go. So this is Love and Beauty by Forever 21, the color in the color Matte Natural. So I'm just gonna show you what that looks like. It looks like this. The next one is another lip liner by Wet n Wild. This lip liner doesn't really work. I don't know why I haven't thrown it away, but I guess I can try to. It looks like really pink reddish when I can get it on, so I think I'm just going to throw this one away because it never works. The next is I think it's supposed to be a chapstick. It's a gloss balm in the color Carbonate. And it looks like this. I kind of blended with the different colors. So. And it's just like a lip balm. So that's what it looks like. Maybe I should go into part 3 with this. because it's already like a lot. Maybe it's gonna be into four parts because this is a really, really long video since I have so much makeup. So